Sergi, don't see like that. We're just checking out the jewelry that we gave you. Huh?
Are you angry with us?
Daddy and mummy and my parents, this day I am very, very happy. Please be there and take my all. Success for you and all you will. All is well. All is well.
Sir, who's that?
My parents.
Parents? Huh?
Mummy, daddy.
Yeah, yeah.
Sir, you are looking exactly like your mother, sir.
Huh?
No, no. People say I am like daddy.
No, no, no. They are lying, sir. You are exactly like your mom.
Thanks, mommy.
Ew.
Okay, bro. I want to ask you something. Why are you keeping garbage on your head? What hairstyle is this?
Sir, fashion, sir. I am youth, right? Also interested in music. That's why.
Oh, it's a new style. You cut hairstyle like this. This is Australian hairstyle. See how it is? Free it is. No tension at all.
Sir, shall we go to the store?
Wait, wait. There is 1 minute for good time. Hello?
Are you in a meeting?
No, no. It's not a meeting, brother. Two boys have come to tell the stories. Listening to them.
Which movie is this? English?
It's not English. It's other movie. English, I'm going to keep Arnold and take it. He's only taking less salary. I'm searching heroine for him. Remember one thing in the movie. If you keep small hip, it's a small collection. It's a big hip, it's more collection.
Ah, congrats.
Next movie, I am the hero. India is going to get astonished. That's why I'm learning Hindi too. I'm looking for the Katrina Kaif to be a heroine. Dilwale Dulhaniya le jayenge. Ambe bol bol gol. Bazigar, dar, kuch kuch hota hai. How is my Hindi?
You will be the superstar.
Hey, don't make fun of me.
Hey, it's coming
back. Very good. Understand. Hope you have people to stick posters too.
Yeah, everything is ready.
I'll come. Keep it.
Hey, there is some balance in your payment.
Hey, keep it. Don't angry me. Daddy, mommy. Tell the stories.
Sir, when we start, two guys are going to the producer to tell the story.
Like you. Like him.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
While telling the story, the fellow next to him pointing the gun to the producer.
What gun, buddy? We show a small gun, small collection. We show a big gun, big collection, eh?
But we have only small gun. Come on, hands up and get up, get up, get up, get up. Don't make me to tell again. Get up, get up.
Why is doing so many reactions? As if it's hard-earned money. He made poor children to beg and earn this money. He won't act in Bollywood films, it seems. One chicken, another chicken, one more chicken. You give that female chicken to him.
Will they go for second round? I'm afraid. Okay.
Keep it.
Huh? Hey, stop! Hey, catch him! Hey, catch him! Oh, run after him! Pay the money and go!
Hey,
Perisami, what the hell are you doing in Dubai? Your wife is shouting and killing me.
Yes, yes. I'm using the same makeup in what you have. Your father. He has gone to play with his friends.
Hey, Meera, is that your husband?
Early morning, this lady started. Shit.
I'm wearing the Dubai native which you bought me. Really? You don't believe me? 1 minute. I'll give to Rani.
I'll speak to him.
Which nighty I'm wearing.
Yes. She's telling the truth. She's putting on the nighty which you bought for her.
Hey, don't you guys have any jobs? Why are you shouting in the morning itself?
Don't go.
Get out from this place.
Hey, wait. I'll give to Sakthi, bro.
See how they're running.
Sakthi, my husband from Dubai.
Hey, you're looking very pretty in this.
Hey, bro.
Hey, bro. How are you doing?
We all are fine. How is your Dubai?
Send perfumes.
Okay, what about your passport you have taken?
Oh, that matter. The guy is totally irritating. Come today, come tomorrow. He's skipping every day.
Take care of my family, man.
Yeah, yeah. Bro, along with your house, you gave an alarm too, you know that? Daily keeps screaming, dude. It's really irritating. My husband is calling from Dubai.
Hey, if I don't call, you know, she'll be keep asking me to take her here to Dubai.
That is why I'm keep calling and talking to her. Please take care of my wife and children, man.
There is another matter, dude. My friend always have an eye on your wife, brother.
Hey, guys. I think I have to call you guys brother-in-law only.
Don't try to act smart.
What?
My husband, speak to him.
Hi, bye.
My wife is like your sister, man. Take care of her properly, yeah?
Who? This ugly lady?
Hey.
See her face. I cannot consider her as a sister. No, I can't. You keep the phone.
What is wrong with my face?
I'm going to cut the phone.
Hey, don't cut. Don't cut. No, I want to speak to him.
Muruga, why don't you understand? I am your friend, so listen to me. Doing operation here is a big risk. Your child's health is getting worse every day, you know?
She has delivered the baby and went away from this world. I thought I can be happy with this child, but the child has a hole in the heart. Where shall I go for the money, doctor? Can't we treat her in our hospital, doctor?
In our hospital, we don't have such advanced facilities, Muruga. That is why I'm reiterating. Find out a good specialist. This must be done in an advanced hospital. For medicines and operation, it may cost you a lot of lakhs. You try to arrange some amount, you know. I will also try from my side. There is no difference for me between my son and you. You both are the same.
My daughter and myself are trusting on you, doctor.
Don't worry, Muruga.
Doctor, tell me, how is this doll?
Looks nice, Pavi.
Not Pavi, Pavitra.
No, my child, I'll call you only Pavi.
What, Pavitra? Haven't you gone to the school yet?
Daddy, I'm studying nicely, no?
Yes, dear.
Then why are you not allowing me to take part in running race? All are telling me that I have heart problems.
They are all bad boys, child. You just study well and become a big shot. That is enough, huh? No need of running race and all.
Hey, your white child is so beautiful.
Hey, bro!
Huh?
This yellow shirt suits you so well!
Hey, you are my house owner. That's why I am keeping shirt. Or else I would have been shaved your head. I am wearing white shirt. It is yellow color for you.
Oh, sorry. Huh? That is what I wanted to tell you. White color. Uh-huh. White is always
I can't tolerate this idiot anymore.
Yes, I got it. Hey, don't run!
Pawan Kunju's wife is good for health. Hey master, why you written board like this? Wow, look at his pose. How perfect he is.
Hey, you started from the morning.
Bro, you made this area bright.
Looted from MLA's house. How is it?
It is really fitting for you.
Yeah, thank you. Not only you, all the girls in this area are saying this. See that duck face.
Go inside.
It's them. He took my bag.
Hey, sit there. I know everything. Ah, boys only. What man? Sakthi and dude. How I brought you, see? Huh? So you snatched the bag. Huh?
Yes, boss.
Give the bag back and get away.
Within 2 days, we'll give you.
What? 2 days?
Bro, we'll give you tomorrow.
I'll slip for you idiots. Within 10 minutes, I wanted to be here. Or I'll remove your dress and strip you here.
Okay, boss. We'll take it and come.
Hey, dude.
Yes?
You look very nice in your white shirt, man.
Who is that girl?
Huh?
She is looking very fat and filthy.
Hey!
Postpaid or prepaid? Shh. See how beautifully she's crying.
Hey, don't cry. Stop crying.
I like crying, woman.
Hey, I'll slip for you idiots. Catching her in college and pleasing the brother-in-law. Killing the father-in-law, sending mother-in-law to jail. Buying a chain for 5,000. That kind of golden statue she is, and you are asking postpaid or prepaid. Oh my God, don't cry, my darling. Please don't cry. Please don't cry. Stop crying. If you cry, don't look nice. I am there. Your darling is here. Leave them there, you useless fellows.
Go.
Hey, what are you blowing here? Go and crush those bugs.
Hey, what man, Sakthi? Getting beating is not new for us, right?
Why can't you keep quiet for 1 minute?
I don't know how. I am habited to get beating from that duck face. Then only I can sleep happily. But dude, see his hand. He is very lucky. Okay, bro. Good night. Sweet dreams. I am going to sleep. Okay.
No. I am scared.
Nothing, dear child. Nothing. Just an injection.
I don't want injection.
It will be like an ant bite. Okay?
No. I am scared.
Don't be afraid.
I don't want injection.
I'll take care.
I am scared.
That's it. See? No pain, no?
Hey, do you have an idea that guy will give us the passport or not? When are we going to fly like this, dude?
Hey, we can catch the tail of the dragonfly, then we can fly.
Hey.
Not unnecessarily. Hey. Shakti. That car belongs to Duckface, right?
Yes, dude.
On that day that Duckface bit us like anything, we should not leave him. Come, we have to move from this place.
Shit. Hey,
no,
come,
man,
dude.
He will beat us like anything. Please come,
it.
We will go.
Hey. Hey, don't bite me.
Hey, somebody has come.
Hey, police. Just now I gave you money. Coming and knocking the door again.
Who are you?
If you shout, I'll beat you. Hey, brother. Just finish him.
Okay, Shakti.
Don't shake. Where did you put your head?
Why are you pressing that? It's so painful.
Sir, Prakash sir is on the line.
By the time you gave the information to him.
Hello, Prakash. No, not like that. That's nothing. I was driving the car and just turned left side. Hey, you stop me. Keep beeping my ears. Not you, bro. It's him. I was driving the car on the road. Suddenly, the pregnant dog crossed by. I applied the brake and hit on the glass. On the spot, dog delivered the puppies, bro. Oh, my head. Not paining. My hair was there, protected my head. The puppies were so beautiful, bro.
Sorry, bro. You got the bottles, bro. Okay. I will take care.
Hey!
Yes, boss?
Bring the dude and Sakthi to my house.
For what, boss?
Nothing. I hit them very cruelly. My heart is so much worried about them.
So bring them. I want to apologize.
Hey, fellows. Won't you keep yourself quiet? That rowdy is hitting you and chasing you. Why create unnecessary problem? See?
The entire people are searching for you.
Do you require this?
For the small matter, he's searching for us, huh?
Dude. After receiving the passport, I thought of escaping from this place. But I don't think so. Duckface will leave us.
He won't leave us.
Hey, don't talk rubbish. Do you think going abroad is that easy? That to rob us for like you? It is not that easy. You need lot of money. You know, there were lot of cases against Prabhu. He spent money for every case. He closed the case and went abroad. You try to arrange for money and try settling abroad. Otherwise, the local rowdy will smash you and hang you like anything.
Yeah. He's going to hang you guys.
Hey, just keep quiet and sleep or I'll kill you. Okay, you go. We'll handle it.
Be careful, man.
Hey, When we got huge amount, we'll escape from here.
Hey, shut up, man. From where we can loot? In our area, everyone is beggars. Kidnapped a girl in the car and asked 10 lakhs rupees ransom. Horrified parents gave 10 lakh rupees and get back the child from the kidnapper.
Come, sir.
Everything ready?
Ready, sir.
Through a girl, you will be getting a luck. Through her, you will be going to foreign countries.
Dude.
Hi. Hello, Seth. Hello, boy.
Welcome, Zare.
How are you? Please be seated.
How is your Malaysia trip?
Malaysia. Beautiful place.
Can we see the piece?
Oh, yes. Hey, bring me the tub. Make it fast. Hey, come on, man. See this.
Give it to me, sir.
Then said,
just now only came back from Hong Kong.
Oh,
trip.
Okay.
Hey, kiddo.
Please take that phone. Phone.
Are you all happy? Very good.
Okay, right? Okay, sir.
Rest
will Sorry, if I get it quickly, nothing like that. Thank you, sir.
We'll meet again. Thank you.
Bye, sir.
Bye, Seth. Hey, you kept the door open? Go close it.
Sir, the child is missing, sir.
What? Look around.
Sir, she must be around. I'll look.
Hey, search everywhere.
Hey, girl, you should not scream. If you scream, means I will kill you. Uncle is an angry bird. Sakthi,
huh?
Why these guys keep on calling us? Do you want me to attend the call?
Don't attend the phone, dude. When we reach the city limit, then we'll attend the phone.
Hey, wake up. Wake up.
Sir, good morning,
it's
sir.
Okay, it's okay. There was a small girl in a car. Did you saw her?
Yeah, kid.
Yes.
You can't even take her if you're a kid. What kind of dad you are?
Sakthi, he's keep on calling us.
Cue that phone.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, your kid and your phone is with me. Tomorrow, I'll tell you a place. Come there and give us the money and take your daughter.
If you inform the police,
I'll kill your daughter, okay?
Hey, whatever the money you ask, I'll give. Don't do anything to her.
We'll tell you tomorrow.
No, not tomorrow. Right now I'll bring the money. Where is the place? Right now I'll bring. Leave my daughter.
Not today, tomorrow only.
Hey, phone! Don't keep that!
Hey, switch off this bloody phone, dude.
Sakthi, how come you act so rudely?
He should not know this is our first kidnap, right?
Okay.
Do I look like hero? Or a villain?
Don't make me to say something. Come, start the vehicle. Sakthi, tell me which tune is this?
Hey, I'm thinking about how much money should I ask him. Don't interrupt me, okay?
Why are you thinking so much? Ask him 60,000.
60,000?
Yes. Last week our Saroja and his son was kidnapped by Mint Area Boys. They asked a ransom of 50,000. After all, Mint Area Boys asking 50,000 means, why we should not ask 60,000?
Stupid. He has a car, right? That is more than 2 lakhs, dude.
Oh, then we should have kidnapped the car.
I do not know to drive a car, dude.
Oh.
Stupid.
Sakthi.
Huh?
Shall we ask 10 lakhs?
10 lakhs?
If
he thought amount is high, won't he go to police?
Hey, look at you. If the amount is big, means why he go to police? He goes to bank only, no? Does the policeman give loans?
Hey, he will give a complaint, dude. That is what I'm saying.
Yes, correct, Sakthi. You are right.
5 lakhs. We'll ask him 5 lakhs.
Super, Sakthi.
Do one thing. Go tomorrow. Get the money from our father. And come back.
Hey! I am scared, man.
Yesterday I talked to him, right? With no fear.
That you talked through the phone, man. Go and face him directly. Then only you understand. I will take care of this child without any harm. You go and get the money, man.
I'll sit near the kid and watch her. You better go and bring the money.
Wait. Better we both do one thing. We will put toss as usual. Anyhow, you are only going to get the money. Elder says that we have to put toss while we are in confusion.
It's head. Go. Let's practice how to get the money tomorrow.
Okay, buddy, super.
Now I'm the father of the kid. Come,
I'll
let's
go
practice.
There. Now watch my acting. You will be shocked for sure. Hello, sir. Did you bring the money?
Hey, mental. What are you doing there? Come here.
Hey, mental. If I come out, means my face will be recognized. Hey,
shit. Come out.
Hello, sir. Did you bring the money?
Hey, what is this, dude? If you act like this, he'll get to know we are new to this. Do it in stylish, without fear. You have to do, man. Like me.
Now you watch my performance.
Hello, sir. Did you bring the money? Show it to me.
Wow. Hey, Sakthi. See how much money is there. If we get the amount, means we don't want to stay in Mirakupam. Directly we can go to foreign.
Dude, why are you telling our area name?
Sakthi, I only mentioned Mirakupam, but I didn't reveal we are living in 2nd Street.
We'll get caught. Don't play.
It's not like that, Sakthi. All these boys are saying they are hungry. Even I am also hungry. Shall we practice this after having our dinner?
I'm also hungry. Come. Hey, what is this, dude? From the beginning, she's sleeping. Not at all screaming.
Don't worry about her. You go straightly.
She don't have any fear.
Hey, you look straight, man. She's a very cute kid.
I got hurt.
Who is that?
You, Sakthi, don't leave him. Catch him.
Hey, who is that idiot?
Automan, please tell the bill. I will pay it and go.
Madam, in this dress, you are looking like a police, madam.
Who are you?
I am Ramesh.
Suresh.
Where are you going?
Our dad's undergarment have to reduce one inch. So we are going to use Sabha's house.
Hey, tell me truth, okay? Where you both are going?
We are going to marriage.
Huh?
Nothing, madam. The bride of the marriage didn't like the groom. She committed suicide. That's why marriage house became a death house.
Don't know what to do, madam.
It's very pity.
What you are telling? How you both are drunk?
No, madam. To be frank, we are on the way for booze.
Hey, go from here.
Thank you, madam.
Hey!
Shakthi, she saw the kid. Drive fast.
Hey, just cover her cloth on her face.
Okay. Go fast, man! Drive fastly! Don't look behind! Go! Hey, Shakthi! Start it! Come, let's run! Come! Follow up!
Run!
Go! Come on!
Don't run! I'll shoot!
Hey, buddy, Shakthi, we get caught.
Who you are? Whose baby is this?
Oh my God.
Come here.
She's calling the child.
What is your name?
I am hungry.
Shall I go to bakery and buy some cakes?
You know how to kidnap her. Don't you know to buy something for her?
Ma'am, we are on the way to buy something.
How much you asked her parents?
We asked 500 bucks for cutting and shaving expenses.
Madam, we are really hungry. After finishing food, you can bash me. Please, madam, shall we go?
Madam, will you switch on the tape recorder?
Shut up, okay? Hey, hello. Call him.
Hey, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
Good evening, madam.
Do you have anything to eat?
Yeah, madam, it is there. Hey, give them food.
Please come,
welcome,
madam.
Please sit down, madam.
Madam giving us free dinner.
I am sleepy.
First eat after the sleep.
Madam, remove the cuffs now so that we can eat.
Hey, shut up and eat.
Buddy, I think madam didn't watch the movie Maina.
Hey,
what?
Now it's a feat well. Nothing will get in jail.
You told me to eat and you're taking
some side dish, please.
Yeah, just wait. Bro, two pancakes and mutton liver fry. Get it fast.
We don't have all that.
Then go and buy from other restaurant.
Where is the side dish?
What side dish you want?
Anything else? Do you have egg?
Yes.
Bro, the pancake should be very hot. Hey, I'm talking to you. You're going without listening me. Idiot.
Hey, huh? Where is she?
Huh?
Huh? Where she went?
Hey, police.
Huh? Huh?
Then who is she?
Yes.
Hey! Hey! Stop there! I'm coming! Hey! We have to catch her! Hey, buddy!
Hey! Catch her!
Fraud! Hey, buddy! Throw the stick on her! Hey! 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 Stop,
hey, stop there!
There.
You,
hey, you fraud! Hey! Hey! Hey, stop,
hey,
there.
Stop there, you fraud! If, hey, I caught you, hey, I'll kick you!
Stop you!
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! You yourself a fraud! Is the gun is original?
Hey! Call her dad now! Call him!
Okay. Take it, madam.
Oh, 1 minute. Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Listen to me clearly. If you want your baby alive, you should come with 50 lakhs where we say.
50 lakhs?
If you call the police, your baby will die. Look here.
Huh?
We are 50-50 partners, okay?
Hello, you asked only 50 lakhs. How you and us will get 50-50? Hey, trying to cheat us?
Hey, we'll both get 25 lakhs, okay?
25 lakhs?
See, near the carriage is there. Come with me.
Hey, who the hell is she?
Follow her calmly.
Come carefully. This is a dangerous place.
We know you're a fraud too. Why can't you release us?
Hey, are you crazy? Let them bring the money tomorrow.
Madam, how long we have to go?
Don't talk and come with me.
Madam, are you married?
Why? Why are you asking this? Go, open the door.
It's nothing, madam. There is a bridegroom along traveling with me. That's why.
In this way.
Whose house is this, madam?
My brother's place.
Won't he come?
He would have been went somewhere in an army dress. See that kid? How deeply she is sleeping? Without any fear? Madam, why are you tearing the cloth?
Hey, hey, what are you doing?
Hey.
Madam will always do right things only. Make it tight, madam. Hey, tell me, what is this number? Madam, no need for me, madam. I will close my
Stop
eyes.
Stop it.
Why you blindfolded us, madam?
I'm changing.
Hey, did you see?
Yeah, I saw.
Have you changed your clothes?
Oh, okay.
Hey, madam, there is one police lady. Where is she?
What did you say? Stop
no,
it.
No.
Otherwise, I'll kill you.
Don't behave rudely.
Sir, we got the signal from this area.
Oh shit. Get them immediately. Go.
Sakthi, you didn't call me for the marriage, at least.
Go from here.
Hey, Sakthi, take the gun. Take it, man.
Hey.
Come on, get up, soon. Hey, wake up, come on, fast, give the key. Hey, give the keys.
What happened to you?
Hey, Sakthi, Sakthi, be steady.
Give it to me.
Hey, you mental.
Hey.
Sorry, madam.
Sleep.
He used to threaten while sleeping.
Shut up and sleep.
Please. Hey.
If you do like this, I will not even give you 25 lakhs.
Good night, madam.
Useless fellows.
Hey, Sakthi.
Hey.
I want to go to urine.
Hey.
Hey, come, buddy. Sakthi, wait a second. There is a gun. Hey, wake up, lady.
Hey, why are you disturbing my wife?
Hey, I'll shoot on your mouth. Hey, wake up. Back up, or else I'll shoot you.
That began this morning takes place on the backdrop of concerted efforts by the government to bring
hey,
the economy
go and sleep.
Out of the
sack. The Indian economy crazy
had
fellows.
Experienced a decade-long
Hey, Sakthi. Sakthi,
hey.
Take the keys from the pocket.
Okay, bro.
Now see how conscious he is.
What?
I think you are so tired. I will take the key.
You don't have to. I'll take it.
Hey, I will take.
No, me only.
I only take it.
Hey, dude, I'll kill you. I'll take it.
Okay, let us do one thing. We'll put toss.
Hey, coin is missing.
I need it. He should not get the coin.
Baby is missing.
What?
Baby is missing.
Remove this. Remove this.
We'll go in this way, and you'll go there.
Okay.
Baby? Baby? Hey! Baby, are you hiding or what? Baby? Baby? Please let me know where you are hiding.
Hey! Dude!
Sakthi? Hey! You saw her? Hey! Where are you, man? Hey!
Bro!
Sakthi! You are totally disappointed us, baby! Hey! Sakthi! Where were you, man?
Did you find her?
No, man. Hey, Sakthi! Till now you didn't answer me. Which tune is this? What are you thinking, buddy?
Hey, just think in this way. Maybe this could have a plan.
Yes, we should not leave her. Come.
Hey, we misunderstood, dude.
Hey, what misunderstanding? Because of that girl, we lost our 5 lakhs rupees. You're saying misunderstand.
Hey, at least we would have got that 5 lakhs. Stupid.
Baby, give that gun to me. I will load with crackers. Then we both can shoot and play. Give it. Baby, don't shoot me.
Please don't take me to that man, please.
Hey, what is this?
He
He is not my father.
Don't cry, baby. So where is your mom, dad, baby?
My name is Anita. When I was a child, my father looked after me and my mother without any difficulties. My father and mother likes me very much. One day, my father got chest pain suddenly and died, leaving us alone. We don't have any relations to help us. Even we didn't have anything to eat. My mother took me and came to Chennai. My mother faced many difficulties to make me study. And one day...
Sir, please buy this kerchief.
Mummy, mummy, see, he is taking photo.
Keep quiet. 10 rupees photo.
I don't want.
I have ladies' kerchief also.
Mummy, mummy, I'll take one photo.
Please, sir.
Sir. Sir, sir, just one photo, sir. Is the photo nice? Mummy, signal is on. I'm going.
Hey, Anita, wait. Don't run. Wait, I'm coming. Anita. Hey. Anita. Anita.
Mummy. 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 Mummy!
Hey, no, she's dead. Mommy. So sad.
Oh, generous people. It is an orphaned dead body.
Mummy!
Oh, gracious ladies, generous ladies. You should long live, ladies. Long live, ladies.
Mummy!
We have to give her a decent burial. Please give us money. Generous people, it's an orphan dead body. We have to give her a decent burial. Please give us some money.
Mummy.
Generous souls, please help us with your money. We don't have money for her burial. Sir, we have to give her a burial. Please help us with your money.
Huh? Take this. I need that girl.
Mummy, get up, mummy. Mummy.
Hey, don't touch it. It will stink.
Hey, man.
Sir?
How long it will take? It's getting late.
I will not come. Mummy. 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 Mommy! Mommy, I'm scared!
Shut up!
up and come.
Sir will look after you very well. Is it paining for you to go into a luxurious car?
Leave
Get inside.
Me.
Get inside.
I'm not coming.
Go.
I want to put garland.
See here. Don't cry. You wanna put garland? We'll come back and put. Okay? Hi, child. Oi. See, what are all the things I have bought for you? Toys,
mommy?
Dolls.
Huh? I want to put garland on mummy.
Oh. Okay, we'll go and put. But one condition. You have to come out with me. While coming, you have to smile happily.
I don't want an injection. I am scared. That man took me in a flight and he did some operation to me. I was thinking of escaping from that man. By that time, these two people kidnapped me. That man took me to many places. I am getting scared, sister. I want to put just one garland to my mother. Don't do anything to me. Sister.
Who's in there? Open the shutters.
Hey, dude, police.
If you don't open, we'll break it down. Hey, open the door.
They are not police.
Do it fast.
He traced my mobile
number.
Come.
Hey, don't try to escape.
Bloody, open the shutters.
They're trying to open it.
Go.
Catch him.
My God! Don't beat me! Don't beat me! Don't beat me! Don't beat me!
Sir, you said they're novices? They have guns?
Huh? They have a gun? Shoot them with the same gun, huh?
Give the phone to her.
Hey! Talk! Talk! Don't cry! Talk!
Hey! You better leave the child, okay?
Hey!
Sir!
Who is that girl ordering you all? Shoot that girl on her forehead, okay?
Done, sir.
Bloody fellows.
Ten crores worth stuff. You want us to leave it here?
Boss, liquor is there, sir.
Hey, give it here. Let me drink it. Hey, what the hell is this? You, why are you laughing? Huh? Let me hit you.
Nothing, nothing. Huh? Hey, don't beat me.
I'll kill you. Who is this? Huh? Catch them!
You go! Take the kitten wolf!
Hey, don't leave them!
Shakthi!
Go from here! Go!
Go! Come, let's go!
Leave me! Baby, go from here.
You idiot, leave it.
Come with me first.
You go. You go. Go.
Come fast,
Sakthi! Come! Get in!
Sir!
Job is done, right?
They have escaped!
Can't you do this small job for me? How?
They escaped with my vehicle, sir!
You let them escape with our own vehicle? Look here, call all our guys. Ask them to bring those scoundrels back, okay? One more thing. I don't bother even that little girl dies. Bring them all here, okay?
Hey!
Watch it!
Start the engine!
It's not starting!
What is happening? Get down! Come on! Come on!
Brother, you give me whatever I tell you. Don't listen to him. He's crazy.
Hey, old man, you keep nagging me. You want coffee or tea?
Coffee for me, tea for him. You don't talk to me like you talk to him.
Hey, you keep saying him. Him, who is that?
You see, he's a separate man. I am also a separate person.
Hey, you can be however you are. You ask for a tea. Here it is.
Hey, tea for him. Coffee for me. Without sugar.
Hey, where is he? Call him. I'll give him tea.
Hey, he is inside me.
Inside you?
Huh?
Oh my God. You're confusing me. Take this tea and leave this place. Here, take.
Hey, is it coffee?
It's tea, man.
Okay, don't tell him. I will drink it.
Morning, I was looking at my wife. It was wrong. Hey, your vehicle is going, man.
Oh, let it go. That is their vehicle, no? It is my vehicle. It is my vehicle. Oh.
Hey, you run. Run behind them.
Come to me, Mummy. Mummy, I don't have anyone else. You know that. Where can I go, Mummy? Come.
Anita, we are there for you.
They are searching us. Definitely they'll catch us. Because that worth is 10 crores. Before they catch and torture us, we should take it and give him. This is safe for us.
Is there any zip on our bag to take and give them?
For that we need doctor.
We'll kidnap on doctor.
What? We are going to kidnap a doctor?
Okay. Let's kidnap.
Okay.
One old man is going. Ask him the way to the hospital.
What lady? Ice cream van?
Brother!
Old man! What do you want?
What old man? Body is full covered by bullshit.
Dude, keep quiet.
Brother, this is Sandal.
Brother, is there any hospital nearby?
What happened, brother? Why are you asking? Now I'll tell you. Only he knows all the things.
Who?
Listen to me. Even when police come, first they'll go and meet him.
Oh,
listen to me, boys. Even collector too, he also goes and meets him first. I'll tell you more. Even when military comes, they go and ask for the address only to him. Only he knows everything. With his chest up and he walks majestically. The town people will salute him. He is a no-nonsense person. Be careful. Be courteous.
Is this enough?
More humble.
Okay.
This is right.
Sir, who is that man?
I am the one.
Hey! Shit! Hey! You
shame, shame! Puppy shame! Bloody nonsense!
Daddy,
no,
please,
ma, leave
daddy.
It. If
please,
somebody comes,
daddy.
They'll scold me.
Please,
daddy.
Daddy
will give you
please.
A good post some other day,
I want
okay?
to show
please
my
listen.
Friends, daddy. Please. That's why I'm asking. Please, daddy.
Okay. Shoot it fast.
Daddy, I asked you to laugh like doctor, not like gangster.
Have you taken it?
Yes. Okay, daddy.
Hey, Pavitra. Don't take the phone to school. Hey, go carefully.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Doctor!
Who's that?
Doctor!
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 Doctor! Doctor! Doctor!
Doctor!
Hey, something stitched on his back or what?
Doctor!
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 Doctor! Doctor, please, doctor, please, doctor, please, doctor! Please,
who
doctor,
are you all, man?
Doctor. Please, doctor.
Foolish
please, doctor.
Fellas. Why did you kidnap me?
Sorry, doctor. What we did doctor, is very please, wrong. Please, we know please, that. But please understand our situation. We are in a trouble. Please help us. Doctor, they have kidnapped her after hiding something in her body. If you remove it and give it to them, they won't harm this girl. That is why we have kidnapped you, sir. Please, doctor. Please save this girl somehow.
Doctor, please help me, doctor. If you help me, God will definitely help you, doctor.
Dear child, I am not a doctor. I am a postmortem assistant in the mortuary. You are doing a great mistake. You thought government staff are so cheap? Anyway, I'll give my help to this child, okay? Real doctor is not in town. He's out of station. Do one thing. You take the child to Semmalai. I'll phone the doctor and inform him. First enquire the route to Tamaramalai. From there you can go. He's a friendly doctor. You can rely on him. Okay? Don't worry.
Thank you very much, doctor.
Baby, he's telling now that he's not a doctor.
Leave it, man. She's feeling happy. Let her call it. My daughter too behaves like this. She's fond of calling me doctor. See, she gave me a quote for the photo sec and that has left me here.
What is your daughter's name, doctor?
She's Pavitra. She's your age only.
Shall I ask you one riddle? Can you ask Pavitra and tell me? Listen.
Okay.
There was 10 birds on a tree. One fellow came and shot.
Oho.
9 birds flew away. Only one bird didn't fly. Why?
Why? Why, I don't know.
Because that bird was already dead.
All eyes on the floor. Turn the music up.
See? Who is that?
Hey,
you be
who
there.
Is inside?
You be there. Come out. I'm telling you, come out. Who is inside?
That is Duckface.
Hey, who is that? By the same, they would have killed us.
What the hell you are doing?
Please, bro, manage him somehow.
Don't be afraid, guys.
Hey, open the door.
You will not let you go.
Sir, don't be angry, sir. Unknowingly, we hit your car.
You're a doctor.
Sir, sorry, sir.
You're a doctor?
Yes, sir.
Say sorry.
We did it without knowing, sir.
Little baby. Because you're asking, I'm leaving. Go, go. Oh,
thank you, sir.
Tell me, bro.
Hey, why don't you pick the phone fast, huh? Idiot.
Bro, somebody hit the car, bro.
Hey, telling all these silly reasons like a child. Don't you have brain? Look here. Three scoundrels kidnapped the child I had. Two boy and a girl. We kept 10 crores worth of diamond inside her body. Those guy doesn't know that. I'll send you the kid's photo. I don't know what you're going to do. I want this kid.
Bro, you send the photo, bro. I'll make sure the kid is there, bro.
10 crores, man.
What are you telling?
Sir, sorry, sir.
Hey!
10 crores is going there. Go. Catch them. Bro. 10 crores, 10 crores.
Boss, hey, the vehicle got punctured.
I'll hit you.
Oh, 10 crores is saying sorry and leaving from here. Hey, take the vehicle.
Madam, just stop over in this corner, madam. I'll just catch a bus and go home, madam. My daughter will be alone at home.
Uncle, tell my regards to Pavitra.
Okay, dear.
Thank you, sir.
It's okay. Don't worry. God will be with us.
Thank you, bro.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bro, there he is.
Hey, stop.
Hey. Catch all of him. Beat him, sir.
Hey, where is that little girl in the car?
I do not know, sir.
Give that stick. You don't know?
Where is she? Tell me.
Sir, really, I don't know, sir.
Boss, can we finish him off?
Kill him.
Better tell us the truth, sir, otherwise...
Don't ask him to take the knife. I'll tell you, sir.
Good boy. Tell me.
They've gone near Semmalai, sir, for operation's sake.
Huh? We will do the operation. Get lost. Hey, come with me. Operation. Look at him. Hey, I want to buy a bottle on the way. Then only I can do the operation properly.
Oh God, operation must succeed before these people reach.
Tell me.
Bro, don't worry, bro. We got them. Come to the place where I'm saying.
Super. Don't leave them. I'll be there.
Hey, come here. Where is the temple here? Here or there?
You go straight, take a right turn, take a left turn, then a small bridge. From there, it is 20 kilometers.
Okay, thank you.
How to go to Thamaraimalai?
If you go straight and you'll find the lake, you'll find the bridge.
Okay.
Take a right.
Oh, I see. Thanks.
1 minute, stop the van!
What happened?
Sister, that brother has my mother's photo. I want to see my mother's photo.
What are you saying?
Just turn the van, please.
Why your vehicle is going backwards,
I think vehicle has drunk.
Excuse me, just come here.
What, ma'am?
Someone asked you for address, no?
Yeah, on bike.
Did you see which way he has gone? Okay.
Hey, bro.
Hmm.
Do you have any kind of personal wish?
Yes, I have.
What is that, bro?
a lonely hill station.
Okay.
Green grasses.
Cool.
Cold wind.
Wow.
A big waterfalls. The waterfall's water flows like a mirror.
More.
Too many colorful fishes.
Bro.
Somewhere white rabbits. There is also jumping deer.
Oh God.
Colorful flowers.
Wow.
A place has a good smell.
Among that beautiful smell?
I am alone.
You're alone?
Hey. I have to go for shit. Don't shout, man. Rabbits will go.
Hey, what are you blabbering there? Come here and remove the wheel.
Shakti.
Huh?
I do have another wish.
Stupid. Hey. I don't want to hear your stupid dreams and all. Bloody fool.
Why are you behaving like this? Which movie is this? Big Hippo? Hey.
This guy?
Black Frog.
He's a hero.
Guys, you made a big fun here. You came serious in made fun and went. Golden chain, it is dupe. Cinema note, it is dupe. I gave you the fake note. I am always top.
Hey, bald-head monkey.
You showed us the duplicate note and cheated us. You black tortoise. Hey, kill him, dude. Break his glass. Where is the stone, dude? I need more stone. I need to break his glass.
Tear that poster, dude.
Hey, whose stick is this?
Buddy, that wood has gone. I think he don't have diabetes. You!
Boss, you told sister that you hit on the glass?
You idiot! Are you a judge? You're making fun of me? Hey! They're running! Catch
boss,
them!
Boss, there is no point in following them. 10 crores is going that side.
Yes, boss.
Hey! Sedu said the truth! I want to give you something. Hey, take the purse.
10 crores, boss.
Boss, 10 crores. 10 crores.
10 crores?
Yes, boss.
Anyway, these guys will be coming to our area, right?
Hey!
Oh, I'm coming. Run. Come, take the car.
Brother! Do you know me? You have taken my photo in the signal. My mother died at that time. Do you have that photo with you? Please, brother. That is the only photo I have taken with my mother. If I want to see my mother, only you can help me. Please.
I have attached all the photos in the mail. If you are in the same place, I will bring it tomorrow and give you. You can see your mother's face tomorrow, okay?
Thanks, brother.
Hey, what are you doing?
There is no mosquito coil in the shop. That's why I am drawing it and fighting against mosquito.
Dude.
Okay, buddy. Good night.
Okay. Don't you have father and mother?
Baby, that is a long story.
Ma'am, will I have a boy baby or girl baby?
You are going to get a boy baby. But he will have a bad omen in his mouth, okay? Suppose he opens his mouth and call any relative, whoever they are, they will die on the spot.
What are you saying, madam?
If he calls grandpa, grandpapa will die. If he calls grandmother, she will die. If he calls mother, mother will die. Not only that, if he calls daddy, he will die.
Hey, Morgan, you got a boy baby.
Call me mummy. Call me dear. My sweetie. Call daddy. Call daddy.
Hey, Morgan.
My darling, no? Don't cry, baby.
Come.
You have got a handsome boy. When he grows up and calls you daddy, you will die of happiness. When my son grew up and called me daddy, I was about to die.
My baby, call mummy. Call me mummy. What you're looking at? Call me mummy.
Mummy?
Shugami!
After my mother's death, my grandpa and grandmother came to take care of me.
Look at that. Somebody has closed his mouth.
Auntie, don't take the sticker from his mouth. Hey, Murugan.
What, man?
I am leaving this place and going to Chennai.
Huh? Then what about here?
I am working in the burial place and that I can do it there also.
Then who will do your work here?
I don't get any job here. Before I was getting weekly one job. But now yearly one is also rare.
Look at the old man.
I have to run the family,
granddad.
No?
Call me grandmother.
You call me granddad.
Wait, Wondamong will go now. Wait and play the music.
Grandmother.
Grandpa? Both is gone. Then play.
Okay, stop.
What is this happening? My sister died. My parents who has come to see the child also died.
So what?
Now nobody is left. I want to marry now. I have come to collect the vessels I have given to you. Please return to me.
See, uncle has come. Say uncle. Say
call
uncle.
Call me uncle.
Say
my
uncle.
Cute baby.
Say uncle.
Call me uncle.
Uncle.
Call me. No.
Uncle.
I cried and called him uncle.
Uncle.
After I become little big, my foolish father, who sticked a tape on my mouth, also tied my hands one fine day.
Hey, look here, Papa bought a balloon for you. Where is he gone? Huh?
I have removed the string.
Huh?
Daddy.
God, you left me leaving my alone.
Daddy?
Hey, he was all right. How did he die suddenly?
How did he die?
What, man? You're doubting me? Okay.
You made a mistake, Shivagami.
Because of that, my father went away from me.
Why your neighbor died?
You won't understand that. Shut up your mouth and sleep.
Don't you have anyone?
My dearest mother, when I was a small kid, she wrapped me in a yellow cloth. She sent me in a goods train. That goods train was traveling. It stopped on a place. There was a good old lady. She adopted me. She gave me a name also.
Vijay?
No. She kept Surya. I think Deva's men are searching you.
Don't believe him.
Hey, Shakti. I used to dry my clothes with the film of this movie.
I know
only,
that story.
So don't try to fool me.
You will get beatings from me. Sleep. This girl is not believing anything.
Sister, don't you have anyone?
Time's up, baby. Are you sleepy? Come on, baby.
You won't listen to me, right? Anyhow, we are doing robbery. Inspector is our man only. Adjust little bit with him. With bribe, he is asking you also. Till how many days we will live by looting the cars?
Yeah. Don't shoot. I am a policeman. Give my gun and dress back. Hey, tell her.
Hey, no. It's department's gun. Give it back. Listen to me.
Are you not ashamed to do like this? I'm your sister.
No.
Hello, why so long to pick up the call? Okay. What is my son doing?
Shakti?
Is he sleeping?
This voice seems to be our Dubai buddy.
How was your day? I want to come and see you. He's waiting to
see
you.
Yes, dude.
Not only in Dubai. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to Hong Kong, buy the kangaroo, take a U-10, go to USA, then England, and then come back. What to do? Every day they are transferring me.
Okay. How many times should I ask you for a necklace?
You idiot. Do you think that I don't want to buy it for you? Do you think that Vivekananda Buddha is our neighbors? Do you know those guys are thieves? That's why I'm saying, all the money, whatever I want, are saved. I will buy it totally and come. Now give me a kiss, my dear. Now can I give?
Hey, partner.
What to tell in my mind voice?
Hey, sit here.
Who are you, boss?
You're asking me who am I?
He's trying to talk,
But he's only moving his lips. Lips are shaking and blood is shaking. But only the words are not coming out.
Are you kidding?
Wolfie is selling there.
Hey! You told that your wife you are working in Dubai, but you are selling balloon in this temple.
Speak now.
Hey, you can't listen what I am saying.
Please talk loudly, boss.
Hey, he is irritating me. Beat him, Sakthi.
Poor fellow, what kind of disease is this? But looking good in this curly hair. You would have treated him when he was small.
Hey, you cheat!
Boys, your mouth is bleeding. Go to hospital. I will go down and do my work.
Hey, you go, man.
Hey, bring up her wife now. Why are you standing, dude? Go.
9, 2, 3, 4.
Dude.
Hey. Now you remember.
My dear buddies.
Hey, partner. You told that you are working in Dubai. That too we can forgive. But you asked your father-in-law to wear the sheikh dress and roam on the street. No, that we cannot forgive.
All because of the love I have with my father-in-law.
Okay, okay. Whatever you lied, it's okay. We are going to sleep. Good night.
Hey, you kidnapped such a big baby.
Hey, not that one. This one. Shut up and sleep.
Okay. I think we have a lot of mosquitoes here. Can I go and sleep near to that big baby?
Okay, you go and sleep. We'll ask Saroja sister before that.
No. Even the snake comes, I will sleep here.
Then
itself.
Shut up and sleep here.
My dear buddies, I'm flying away from you guys.
Hey, who? Little beggar.
Than getting shoot out by being with you guys. I can get pricks from my wife.
If you want to run, you should have tell us why you wrote letter on balloon.
Please don't search me anywhere because I'm going to home only.
Wait, I'll tell to your wife, you bloody idiot.
Hey kiddo, what are you doing?
If you see one raven, hit on the head. Otherwise, someone will hit you on your head. Come on, hit.
You become stupid or what? You also become like her. Go.
Hey, don't you know that I'm changing my dress? Why are you staring at me? Get lost.
I told you, no.
Why are you getting angry?
Yes, I'm angry. From the beginning, you're slapping me, you know.
I don't know you were changing your clothes. You're always beating me. You know how painful it is? See my cheeks? It's so reddish. I'm bearing everything for you only.
Hey, Sakthi. Did anything hit on your head? Why are you talking alone?
Bro, she's always slapping me.
For these type of rugged girls, there is one guy will come and tie the knot, no? He will teach them a lesson, buddy.
No. Bro, I have an idea. If I tie that knot, won't it be nice?
Super. I like you very much. Go. God, you are also having the same hairstyle like me. Please save us from this problem. God, I pray you, I beg you.
Nothing special. I need to ask you something.
I'll put it for you after her.
Hey, not that. This kiddo has no one. And you have no one. Me do the same problem. So, I would like to marry you and give you a wonderful life.
I might think about marrying that fellow, but never you. Why you told you not marry him, but marry that brother? Oh my God!
Hey! What she said? What she said, huh?
You want to know? No!
Please, tell us what she knows.
I will not tell.
Please, tell us.
No, I will not tell. Hey, my mother's photo has come. Sister, sister. Mummy. Mother, so beautiful.
See, boss, who has come over here? Our area people.
Who is that? Shakti and dude.
Huh? Who is that? This girl looks beautiful.
Huh? I thought big bad rowdies are going to come and cover us. I brought so many weapons with us, man. Looking here, just you guys.
Usually, you guys will steal only this copper and silver and small things.
Why, you guys are looking for diamonds? Huh? Do you know from whom you guys have kidnapped this child? He's an international criminal. Cutting the body and keeping the diamond is smuggling like that.
Body is not what you guys think. It's kid's body.
You kidnapped the child from that international criminal itself. You guys are very talented.
Okay. Leave that big baby and small baby here and go.
Brother, I'm scared.
Don't worry, baby. See, uncle has brought playing toys and all for you.
Big baby, I have a different matter for you.
We won't give the child Goban.
What?
Yes, Mr. Duckface.
Duckface. Hey, kill that frog face. Hey, catch them. Hey.
Take the child away.
Catch on all them. Go on.
Hey! Stop!
Hey!
Hey!
Stop!
Hey! Don't run!
Go and stop the van!
Super, bro. Hey.
Changed our life. Please leave her alone. She's innocent.
You do anything with us.
Brother.
She's very innocent. Please leave her.
Listen, you want diamond, isn't it?
Don't hurt me.
We have come here to give it to you. Please leave the child.
Bro.
You take the small child. I'll take this big baby. Thank you.
Hey, no!
No!
No! Leave her! Leave the child! Leave her! No! Don't take her! Please! Don't do anything to her! Hey! Don't run! Come fast, let's go!
Sir, they are following us, sir.
Catch him!
I think they are very much affectionate on you.
Sister!
Hey!
Sister, come, sister.
Hey!
Go!
Do you want to go with them?
Yes, I'll go.
Wanna go? Come. Wanna go with them? Will you go?
Catch him! Go!
You? How dare you bite me?
Go fast! Hey! Go fast!
Hey, open the dicky.
Hey! Kill the innocent child! Sakthi, we should not leave him!
Hey! Turn right!
Go! Go!
Drive fast!
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
We will leave you! You killed an innocent child!
Oh!
Kill him!
No, don't take that.
Kill him!
If my mother was alive, I would not have suffered like this. That man would not have kidnapped me. Anita!
What? What really is that? Come.
She's
Anita.
Alive. Let's take her to the hospital.
Come.
Let's go
come,
hospital.
Shakti, fast.
Let's go.
Shakti, come fast.
I'm at the hospital, sir. I'll finish the work.
Greetings, sir.
Who are they? Relatives of the dead man?
Yes, sir.
Pretty innocent. How many?
Everything is over. Just one more pending.
Hello. Just plain gang war. They shot each other.
My God.
Those who have stolen your vehicle are not humans. They are aliens.
Huh? Aliens? Now only I came from the again.
Hey, who are you telling aliens?
Thank you.